Do you like doing science experiments with different kinds of chemicals? Then you may want to study to become a chemical engineer. A chemical engineer spends much of the day working in a laboratory, where they use knowledge of chemistry and other sciences working to find solutions to problems, solutions that will make our lives better. For example, chemical engineers work in the water industry. Clean drinking water is important to everyone's health. Not having access to clean water is definitely a problem. Chemical engineers work to ensure that water is safe to drink and use. It's a chemical engineer's job to use the principles of chemistry to turn undrinkable water into drinkable water by the time it reaches your faucet at home. Chemical engineers are dealing with some of the most important environmental problems we face today. In the oil industry, chemical engineers work to refine fossil fuels so they burn cleaner and reduce the pollutants in fuel-burning vehicles. Some chemical engineers are working in the field of biofuels, fuels made from living things. Biofuels are liquid fuels. They're produced from renewable biological sources like corn husks, wheat straw, and algae. Biofuels produce fewer emissions. They are renewable, and they are better for the environment. Today, the world faces a big problem with the amount of trash we create. We also need to find new sources of clean energy. Chemical engineers are working to solve both of these problems by turning trash into fuel. The process begins by collecting solid garbage like plastics, papers, metal, and organic materials. Next, sophisticated machines filter recyclables from non-recyclables, leaving trash. The trash is then roasted to high temperatures without oxygen. This process breaks down the materials into gaseous hydrocarbons that can be used for fuels and other products. A lot of chemical engineers work in the food industry. This includes production, making sure it is grown in the right environment or manufactured correctly to ensure its safety. Creating and testing pharmaceutical drugs and medicines is one of the most important things that chemical engineers do. An engineer is in charge of the whole process of creating a product, from making it, to packing it, to delivering it. As you can see, chemical engineers affect every part of our lives. They create and improve ways to make things that people need, like food, water, medicine, materials, and clean energy. Maybe one day you'll become a chemical engineer and help change the world.